either team wants to make a mistake now. That might have been one. Comes down for Marlon Tabora. Tabora backing his way in. Tabora squares. Put across. What a save, Cruz. Rebound put home. Georgetown takes the lead in the final minute. It's Marlon Tabora off the initial save from Cruz. The crowd can't believe it. Number one Georgetown's going to survive at Morrison.